It's a pleasure to welcome my old friend, good friend, Dirk Heidemann, here in Wuppertal, our new TV star from the United States of America.
Hello. Good morning, everybody. I'm very happy and very proud to be invited again. For the fifth time, I think, to this camp. I think so. And I'm always very grateful because that is the best camp in the world. And yes, so here we are, I am, and let's start the Dirk Heidemann morning show. I brought you, or maybe first I want to talk about my lecture. I decided to talk about things I like in choreography, in expression, in technique, in what a couple has to show me as a trainer as well as a judge. I also was thinking about to do a lecture about nonverbal communication, but already others did, so good that I didn't decide for that. The first thing is, if I see competitions at this time, there's a lot of mainstream, you understand mainstream, that means it's all the same, they all do the same movements, they copy each other, they have all the big YouTube channel to copy that couple and this couple and that couple, and so it looks all the same. When I was in January and December, I was in three continents teaching, in Taiwan, in USA, and in, I don't know, I think in Russia, no, whatever. And everybody in Rumba, really everybody, every couple, starts with the lady was doing something, whatever, a turn, it's standing like this. And then, maybe you can, somebody can help me, Diana. I will introduce these couples later. So turn, do a turn like that, right? Okay, so then the man was going like this, and then touching her, like that, and then doing some naughty things, I don't know. Thank you, you did a great job. Okay, thank you. Okay, so, and really every couple was doing that. And you know, it's okay if you like this figure, I don't like it. But if you do, okay, why not? You know, we live in a liberal country, we are free persons, we can do whatever we want. But I think it's more interesting to show some more special personality, more special choreography, and that doesn't mean that I want to see a lot of poses and a lot of dangerous things and throwing the lady on the floor. You know, I'm not a big fan of poses, I'm a very big fan of technique, I'm a very big fan of good taste, I'm a very big fan of combinations of choreographies with surprising actions you don't expect before, okay? So I don't need some cheap tricks or something like that to attract people. Of course, the audience who has no knowledge, maybe some normal people who are watching the competition, they like when the girl is doing the turns on the floor or whatever, or jumping in the split. But I think the people with knowledge, they don't want to see that. They want to see more quality in dancing. They want to see a good basic. They want to see a clear change of balance from a balanced position to an overbalanced position. All these things I want to talk about. And the first thing is what I like and what is very important also for a dancer, and this is for all dancers, and I know a lot of people here in the audience, is to have personality and to be special, okay? And for all dancers here, it's very, it's very important to know that to be special means to be yourself and to do not care what people think about you, okay? When I was caring about that, what people were thinking about me, that was in the late 70s, you know, and then I stopped it. Because I was very fine with myself. Even some people like me, some people don't like me, but I don't care. You know? If they like me, very nice. If they don't like me, okay, no problem. Because I will never change my personality for anybody, because I'm fine with my personality. Okay? And this is very, very important, even the couples have to listen to the trainers, okay? Always being critic with themselves, but they have to keep the personality. This is the most important thing. Even you are a dancer, you are a singer, you are a politician, you are a TV presenter, you are a judge on Dancing with the Stars, whatever, you need to keep that personality. And I have here two couples. I'm working for a long time, not a long time, but with one I work a long time, and the other one also some time, who have a great personality, and I want to introduce you. This is easy. Carl Ascienko and Diana Nikon, representing Canada. So, where's my paper? And now, you know this little crazy guy here? This is Artyom Liaskovsky from Israel with his new partner. And for this, I need a paper. Ksenia Zaputrieva. It's nice, was good? Yes, okay. You know, I'm a West Berliner, so I learned English in school. I didn't learn Russian, okay? There are some more easy names in Russian. Okay, so the first thing is, and we want to demonstrate this together, is that we have, and that was what Assis was talking about before, come close to me, that we have, I talked with this last year in the lecture with Armin Saturian, I did the same, that we first have a Latin look, okay? Latin look means we have long groins, the rib cage is inside, the shoulders are down, the neck is long, and we have a focus. And this focus must be always positive. As I look at you already, I give you a positive focus, okay, and I give you a positive energy. And then you show a lot of your personality. You know, I don't think about if I laugh or smile or something like that. I don't think about what I do with my face. I just look at you and I give you a positive energy. And maybe I want that you try this to the audience. So have a good posture, long groins. Right, okay. And now I want that the spine is projecting forward. That means the typical Latin look is that, I repeat my lecture from last year, is that we have to project the spine forward, and even, let's do it together, we do a backward step, the spine is still projecting forward. And this is when you dance solo as well as you dance in a couple. Yeah, that the spine is always forward. You have this also in a standard dance. Which dance is it? Where the spine is more projecting forward in a ballroom dance. Which one is it? Which is original, not a ballroom dance? Tango. Because tango is a Latin American dance. Okay, and so you have, of course, because that's always in a close hold, they change it to the ballroom program, but it's also the same that your spine, I don't want to make a tango lecture now, you know, so, but that the spine is projecting more forward than in the other dances, okay? So a big issue is already, when we do, for example, rumba walk, and we start and we finish the step on the beat, that we are not, we talked about last time in cha-cha, that we are not finishing totally on the foot, that we are in a center position. Position A, we go to the position center of the standing foot, position B. Then we go to the C position, that means we go to the ball of the foot. We start with the leg action, with the rotation of the pelvis. And if we have the count for one, we even have time to go back to the center of the foot or to the heel of the foot. Okay? So in all these things, with special balance things, in center of the foot, on the foot, and also overbalanced. Okay, that means that I cannot stand on my foot without help of my partner. I like very much, and I like in these things a very, very clear information. You know, just we didn't practice that. You see a lot of couples. In the first round, also in the second round, then not anymore, hopefully, sometimes yes, who do a lot of stuff, They start with a whatever, and then they do something, do a boom, and then they do something running, and then they touching, and then they shaking, and you know what I mean? All these things, and I said, what are they doing? It is without any sense. It is against woman's rights. Okay? It is terrible and tasteless. Okay? I want to see very clear information. I want to see a man, of course, an elegant man. I don't want to see a football player there. Nothing against football, but, you know, and I want to see an expensive lady, you know, and for me, the word expensive is very important. Yeah, I want to see a princess, you know, I want to see a diva. As you know, I'm a very big fan of the divas, you know? You know, because I'm a diva as well, so. Okay, so it's very easy for me. So, and this is what I want to see, that we have very clear information. For example, I did this once again, I don't know which country and which lecture, that I, for example, I just show a stretching in the beginning, and then I show a bending, and then I show maybe something running and stretching again, and then I do maybe some shniki tiki boom boom boom, yeah, so. But this makes sense, thank you, and this, is a clear information. I call that intelligent dancing, and not just doing something in a brutal, sometimes brutal way. Okay, I see that mainly in one country, but I don't say the name, and it's not Israel, and it's not Canada, okay, where they really do some, they just move without thinking about what they are doing. Okay, so I prepared for you a small routine. Okay, I'm not good in the time, I have 5 minutes more because others was 5 minutes late. Okay, so we start with an, I just want to show you that, we start with an open facing position. Okay. And a 2, 3, and a 4, 1. And a 2, 3, and a 4, 1. And a 2, 3, 4. And a 2, 3, and a thank you very much. Okay, so very good. Maybe I like that very much. So as you can see, the lady, so who's the most stronger one? Oh, so because I'm a very heavy lady, okay? So we start very classic in an open facing position, okay? So, and then I go into a backward step, and a forward step, excuse me, which I dance over balance, and I want to see very clear, sorry for that. Your eyes come out now. Okay? Over balance position, bring me back. I cannot stand without his help. Okay? I go back into this position. Padam. Then I go into an out of balance. This is not in balance, it's out of balance. Okay? Position. You will survive, it's fine for you. Okay. Into a beautiful ronde action, into a backward step. Boom. And this is what I want to see very, very clear. And this is what is, for me, is quality. To see very clear what they are doing. Okay? In a tasteful way. So show it again. Mm-hmm. Ready. 2, 3, and a 4. And 1, and a 2, 3, and a 4. 1, and a 2, 3, and a 4. 1, and a 2, 3, and a 4. 1, and a 2. Okay, 3. Nice, thank you. Okay. So, very nice. Thank you very much. So, I must speak fast because we have no time, okay? So, then I like, as I told you before, surprises. Okay? So, you think she will go forward, but she doesn't because she's doing something else. Okay, this is interesting for me. Yeah, so, and so I created by myself, I have to say, a very nice, you know, let's take the other one, let's take the Israeli here. Okay, you also have muscles. So we have last part, 4-1. So normally everybody is expecting that I do this turn, and then I have the schnick boom, and the la-la-la and ta-la-la, you know that everybody's dancing this figure, okay? So, but, because we are so innovative today, we do 4-1, and a 2, 3, and a 4. cross. Okay? So try that with your partner. And give her a positive energy, Archon. Ready, two, three, and a four. And one, and a two. Three, and a four. Stop. One. So, and a two. And now we change the speed. And this, already now, I have to talk about, wait a moment, or relax for a moment. I have to talk about energies. When you create energies, you always, it's a question I ask somebody. You have the energy, whom I ask? You, I know you. If you create energies, do you create the energies while doing the action, or do you create the energy before you do the action? Before. Yeah? So that means I don't do tsh or boosh or whatever. I always prepare and create the energy before, and then I do something. Okay, that's very, very important that you don't do it with the movement, you do it before. So it's a preparation, okay? So that means finish in this, maybe do again the open facing with the overturned blah, blah, blah. Mm-hmm. Ready, two, three, four, one, and a two. Three and a four, one, and a two, stop. And now we create the energy for one, for a very fast turn, and a two, yap, up, 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 dab, 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 schniggly boom. Okay, I will count it again a little bit better that you can dance it in the rhythm again from the open facing. Open facing, Archon. Okay, from that one. No, it's okay. Ready? And a two. And three and four. And one and a two. Stop. So this is for sure very, very fast, very high skill, because you must have a very, very good balance to do that, because this change of the slow dancing, this very, very fast things, is difficult. If you are not balanced, you have a bad horoscope to finish. Okay? Yeah? So let's try it again from the very beginning. Should see the whole thing. Red, two, three, and a four, one, and a two, three, and a four, one, and a two, three, and a four, and a two, three, and a four, one, and a two, three, and a four, one, two, and three, and four, and one, and two. Now we do a break, three, four. And now we do something I like very, very much. And I taught you, because of talking, everything together, that the change of body weight, so the position, center, overbalance, imbalance, blah, 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 is very important for me. So we have from here, two, I do a normal opening out from right to left, or from left to right, in this case, from right to left. Okay, so we do two and a three. And now the lady is going in an nearly overbalanced position and a four and one comes back in my arm and in the last moment I turn. So the classic way, of course, of opening out is and a two and a three and a four, one, blah, blah. That's what that's a classic way, okay? I like that with this little game, two, three and a four, and one and a two, three and a four, and one and a. Okay, so this is for me also high quality and very clear information that all judges and whatever spectators can see what they have, what the couple is doing. Okay, so show me just the opening outs, or maybe from the two, so we have a two, and we have a no from this two, from that two. And we have a break on three for one, a cow from the other two, after two. Right, okay. So this is two, okay. Three for one, two. Three and a four and one and a two. Three and a four and one and a two. Stop, very nice. Okay, very nice, I like that. I think that deserves an applause, very good. So, now we have after that, last figure, something which comes a little bit from the contemporary, because we have already, you know, that Latin American dancing and all dances, except maybe Paso Doble, is going in a way that we have go more to the traditional, authentic, not autistic, authentic way of Latin American dancing, including some actions of contemporary and modern dance, not so much from classical ballet. We had this before. Now we have a little bit more contemporary actions. And this is, I think, a beautiful possibility how to show a closed hip twist. So we have this position, that is a check, two and a three, and I let her go out of balance a little bit and catch her at the last moment. This is also about talking about energy. Through again, two, three, and with an impulse, I changed her. One, and two. We are very close. Oh, hello, hello. Who has the telephone? Close it. Okay, two. Three, four, one, two, and three, four, and if I would be balanced, it would be great. Okay, and then I let her go whatever she's doing, turning, and I can do my pirouettes, and I can do my blah, 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 okay? Yeah, I hope you like that. Okay, so, no time, okay, so. Let's show this last part, yeah? Just do it from the closed hip twist, which is not a closed hip twist because we have a not totally closed. Okay, so this is two. Stop, slowly, build up energy. And a three. And a four. Build up energy and a two. Three, four, one, and a two, a three, and a four. Nice. And a two, and three, whatever, blah, 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 blah. Okay? Very nice. Okay? So as you can see, there is, thank you very much. So there is, in this, we also have to turn a little bit for the press. Let's turn a little bit around because it always looks in my lectures on YouTube that nobody is there. La la, here we go for the press. Okay, good. You see, there is not one pose, okay? There's not one split or whatever pirouette. It's just basic, you know, in an interesting way, with sense, with a lot of surprising actions, with high skills because of balance and change of balance, you know. And this is what I want to see, and this is not what I want to see, this is what everybody who has knowledge wants to see, and this is also what is successful, and not to do a lot of things without sense. Okay? Yeah? So that means the topic of my lecture could be also less is more, in a way. Yeah? Okay? So let's do it without music, and then let's do it with music. We are perfect in time. We have 5 minutes more. We have. So ready. Two, three, and a four, and one, and a two, three, and a four, one, and a two, three, and a four, and a two, three, and a four, one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a two, three, and a four, and a two, three, and a four. And a two, three, and a four. One and a two, three, and a four. And one and a two, three, and a four. One and a two, three, four. One and a two, and three, and four. And a two, and three, and a four, and blah, blah, blah. Okay, thank you. So let's try that with music. I chose. First, I need my glasses. No glasses. Okay, I chose a more, how can I say, progressive rumba. Not so much a traditional, but I like it. Put it.
Ready?
Listen to the sound of thunder.
And two.
In the soul down under.
Three and a four.
Fapping
and a two,
in the
three and a four. One and a two, three and a four.
Step
and
to
a
the
two.
Step of the drum that rolls inside.
Two, three and a four and one
you
and a two,
and a
three
me,
and a four.
Oh,
and a two, three and a four.
We
and
got
a two.
Put here to win his clover.
And
the
one. And a four and one and a two and three and four and one. Thank you.
La ba ba, la ba ba tonight. And
okay, thank you very much. You did very good. You did very good.
So, even I want also to, I must say at the end of the lecture, I hope you liked my lecture. This is my opinion. Okay, and thank you very much, Greece. Okay, thank you. I want to give this couple, these couples an opportunity to show, to present themselves, because Artyom has a new partner. It's an Israel-Russian combination, and Carl and Diana, working very close in Canada together, are very, very good, talented new couple together, and I want to give them the opportunity to present themselves. And so, let's welcome to show the Rumba. They are not so, how long do you dance together? 1 year? 1 year, and you? 1 month. Three weeks. We did it in Moscow, no? We found it. Okay. So, first, welcome Artyom and Ksenia for their Rumba. It's a very new couple, okay? To Canada, Diana and Carl. Big applause again, please. Yes?
Listen to the sound.
Thank you very much, Dirk Heidemann, from the United States of America.
Yes. Okay.
Thanks, Dirk. Thank you, be here. Thank you for your knowledge. Thank you very much.
Dirk Heidemann, welcome to the camp again.
Thank you very much.
This is not the first time.
No.
Why do you come again and again to Wuppertal?
Why I come again and again? Because it's the best camp in the world. You know, it's the biggest camp in the world, and it's the most important one for WGSF.
We just heard a lecture from you. What was the specific message?
The specific message was that less is more. I talked about good taste, I talked about choreography without poses or very cheap... I talked about choreographies who are easy, but just with some surprises, some technical skills, but and changing of timing, changing of energies, and not so much about these mainstream choreographies a lot of couples are doing.